not look at the camera. Where you see the baby at?
Right here.
Where you see the baby? Oh, Lord, I know what I want. Hi. He ain't gonna say hello. Oh, he talking. Hey, buddy.
Yes, Lord.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy. Y'all ain't gonna wait for me? Look at him, he got his baby, yo. His baby under him, he carrying him. I mean, her baby, I guess. Like, he don't play no game. Like, he don't play. Look at him. Look at him. He look like he'll take a bite out of us. Look, we didn't see the birdies. Let's go catch them. You see, sir? What you see? Oh, it's okay. All right, how you guys doing?
I really like this place.
Nobody went
looking
at her. I'm glad they clarified, because I thought they shoot quills. But they don't shoot quills. They actually just back up. I was like, why they got this thing free?
The temperature of the alligator nest determines the sex of the hatchling.
Hey, he look like he wanna hop this gate. Let's go. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Hey, parent poop.
I guess he don't want to mimic today.
He don't.
Look at little. Come on, squirrel. Look at him. He doing tricks for y'all, boy. That's the way of playing.
This is
Yeah! Look at Simba. 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 Get him, Nana.
Oh, wait. But please don't watch Tiger if you guys can take care of you. By the way, you're about to take one home as a pet, okay? Tiger, do not. Alright, folks, get around, let's see if we can't get a new one.
Come on,
You are awesome. That's a little fun right there. You're very cool, man. Alright. The evil tiger, who is not a liger, alright? Which we get that a lot. He's called a golden happy evil tiger.
He does a bit when he comes.
We'll click his head. We want to do it. His board, come on. Keep going. This way. Come on.
You watch that on TV?
You'll see our second fastest roller coaster and only wooden roller coaster here at Bonaventure. country to make great migrations of up to 1,000 miles in front of 1.5 million. I can be seen from outer space. So cool. And right here to your right, you'll see our impalas. These graceful animals can harness speeds faster than 35 miles per hour. They can jump 10 feet in height.
Over here, Skylar.
And they do it just for
fun. Skylar.
We do all of that with all the
stars.
Once again, back over here on your left, but underneath the trees, this beautiful brown animal. That's all waterbuck. Waterbucks have a distinct white mark on their mouth that keep the whole herd moving in the same direction. They can also communicate their mood to each other by flicks their tails. Kind of like when girls are mad at each other and they flick their hair. And also right here to your right, you'll see our greater canoe forest. He's the big guy, not the little guy. The little guys are impalas that decide to join our little forest because they know the forest is at forest. Great at the end of the picture, not only the most handsome of all the animals, but also the loudest. I'm going to give a shout out to Head Horse. He's back over on the left next to the fence. Somehow he's really shy though, with her going high on one of the impalas. Right here to the left is beautiful brown and white animal, the horn. That's our scimitar horn oryx, which are sadly extinct in the wild, but they can still be seen in places like right here along the entrance. If you look at them from the side, it looks like they have only one horn. We're trying to find the story of the unicorn garden. And right here to your right, you'll see our tommy gazelles, or tommy gazelles. They're the smallest of 19 different species of gazelles found in Africa, and they can run speeds up to 3 miles per hour.
Yeah.
Why are you trying to get out?
You are our slash.